I'm Mercedes.
And I'm Marissa. Welcome to the Forest Fire. Today is Monday, January 14th. Let's check in with Liza, who interviewed someone about We the People.
Hey guys, it's Liza here with Jessica from We the People. So, what is We the People?
It's a competition where you have to make a speech and debate on the Constitution.
Alright, and I heard you guys had a competition recently. How did that go?
We did really good. We won every single category you could win.
Well, that's awesome. Alright, thanks. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Liza. Now let's see what's going on in the inbox.
Today, tomorrow, and Wednesday are the last days to make up missed attendance. Come to A101 from 3:30 to 5 p.m., and you must bring work to do and have transportation lined up in advance.
The drama department is starting a 6 million penny project. They are asking everyone to collect 6 million pennies to donate to the U.S. Holocaust Memorial Museum. 1 gallon jugs will be placed in each classroom.
Class of 2013 t-shirts will be on sale from now until January 17th. See a student council member or Ms. Hamelman in Tech 2 to purchase one for $10.
A write-in center for English and Social Studies classes is open during lunch and after school.
The early release times for January 17th will be at 12:05. If you want to be released before lunch, you must have the permission form filled out and turned in to attendance by today.
Students, when you arrive on campus in the morning, you must exit your vehicle ASAP and enter school. You should not be sitting in your cars. Warnings will not be given. ISS will be assigned.
That's it for today's updates. Now let's see what today's forecast is with Jack.
Guys, Jack here with the weather. Today we're going to have a high of 81, some partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow also with some partly cloudy skies, we got a high of 75. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jack. Now let's check in with Steven and Elena with the CF Sports after this short message.
What's wrong, babe?
My house burnt down. I have nowhere to live.
Well, the good news is my fantasy football team won last weekend.
Are you kidding me?
So you going to 2 Chainz?
Yeah, girl, you going?
Yeah, I gotta get Taylor to buy my ticket first, so I don't have any money.
Hey, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Oh, you're wearing that? You look ratchet today, babe.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Where you going?
Babe, are you ready to go to dinner yet?
One more game. Almost done.
Babe, I'm really hungry.
I need to go cook some ramen or something.
Hey!
Nick!
What the heck? Nick!
Get out of here!
Ew.
You told me to tell you it's over.
So why did she get across the road?
That joke sucks!
What's up, guys? I'm Steven with your Forest Fire Sports.
And I'm Elena. Let's see what's going on in the forest.
Girls' track and field tryouts begin Monday, January 28th.
Girls' track and field conditioning is today at the stadium. You must have a physical on file.
The varsity and JV basketball teams are starting a fundraising project. They are raffling off a prize of your choice.
The prizes are a 42-inch LCD HD TV or a $300 Visa gift card. Players will be selling tickets starting today. The drawing will be on February 7th during JV game.
Varsity baseball tryouts for boys grades 10 through 12 will begin on January 28th at 3:45 at the baseball field. You must have a physical and a parent permission form completed to try out.
Soccer conditioning will be Monday through Thursday at the stadium beginning at 4. Varsity tryouts will be the first week of February.
Wrestling team pictures will be on January 21st at 10 a.m.
The basketball team pictures are in the main gym, January 22nd. JV girls and varsity boys are at 3:45, and varsity girls and JV boys are at 5:45.
3-on-3 intramural signups have been moved to Tuesday, January 22nd at Athletic Hallway. See Coach Buckhase with any questions.
The wrestling team traveled to Hartsville Duels Saturday and finished with a 4-1 record. This brings our record 22-16.
The wrestling team will be hosting a quad match at home on Tuesday against Lake City, Ana, and Waukegan.
Ultimate Frisbee will meet on Tuesday and Wednesday this week from 3:45 to 5:30. Students should be picked up outside of F House.
Boys golf tryouts will be January 28th at Myrtle Beach National Golf Course driving range at 4:15. You must have a physical complete.
That's it for our sports report.
Now let's check in with Nick, who interviewed someone about the varsity girls basketball game.
Hey guys, I'm here with Christina Wright from the varsity basketball team. So how do you feel to win double overtime against South Florida?
It was really great. It was a great experience for me in my senior year, and it felt good to win.
How are you going to use this momentum for the next game?
We're going to push for it. We're 2-0 in the region, so we're trying to beat 3-0.
All right, thank you for your time. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Nick.
Thanks, guys. That's it for today.
And have a Marissa and Mercedes Monday.
Yay.